here you can draw an animal, and then it will end up to the wall.
So now my frog is ready, and it will be scanned to the wall, and I have to try to find it. And it says here that if my frog eats butterflies, it will multiply. But if somebody eats my frog, then it will disappear. So it's part of an ecosystem now.
It's nap time, and the view I see is